Hello and welcome back to another episode of Teaching Partner. Today we are going to delve into an important aspect of the Cambridge IGCSE exams, the concept of thresholds boundaries. Cambridge University Press and Assessment, a world-renowned institution, offers a range of programs and qualifications. They are known for their innovative products and services based on world-class research. But what exactly are these grade thresholds? Grade thresholds are the minimum number of marks a candidate needs to obtain a particular grade in a paper or subject. These thresholds are set after each examination series. Interestingly, these thresholds are not constant. They are adjusted based on the difficulty of the paper to ensure fairness across different examination series. So why are these grade thresholds important? They provide students with a clear understanding of a minimum marks they need to aim for to achieve a certain grade. This can guide their study and revision strategies. For teachers, understanding these thresholds can help them guide their students better. They can tailor their teaching strategies to help students reach or exceed these thresholds. To understand these thresholds, Cambridge University Press and Assessment provides a detailed document for each paper or component of the qualification. Don't worry, I will share the link in the description. Assigning grades to candidates' work is a complex process, but with the help of grades threshold, this process becomes transparent and understandable. Let's understand threshold by using an example. Consider Alex is a Cambridge student. Alex learns to pass mathematics, he needs at least 40%. For grade C, he must score 50%, and for grade B, he must score 60%. These boundaries help Alex set clear study goals. Knowing he needs 40% to pass motivates him to focus on his studies. So how Alex uses these threshold boundaries? Alex practices with past papers exams. If he scores below 50% consistently, he identifies topics to improve and seeks help. He can also set his own goals according to the threshold boundaries and his own target. Whereas how teacher use these thresholds? Teacher assess Alex's progress using these thresholds. If he scores 45%, they provide feedback to help him reach 50% for a passing grade. It is just an example. If you are a student, you can prepare IGCSE according to your own goals. If you are a teacher, you can help students to achieve the best. So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope this video is very useful for you. So thank you very much. If you have any question, query, or you need any support for making a decision, don't hesitate to write an email to theteachingpartner@gmail.com. Thank you very much and see you in the next video. Goodbye.